So what does the robotic arm actually do in surgery? Nothing. At least nothing without the surgeon. It's kind of like your Xbox controller. When you get to the edge, it actually vibrates, beeps, and even stops the blade.